Citizen morale is at an all-time high, with Liberation Corps forming throughout the country. All thanks to your heroic deed, sir. Our beloved Aurelia, shattered by the Laysath assault, is struggling to once again become one. We must not let them down. With the destruction of the Nevera Jammer, we have been able to ascertain the extent of enemy action here in Monte Breeze. This area is littered with industrial complexes which Laysath appears to have refitted as weapons plants to manufacture something of great importance. Transport units have also shown a lot of recent activity. When the Nevera Jammer was destroyed, they abandoned the operation, taking everything with them. It seems that they have also rigged the factories with explosives in order to hide what went on there. There is no doubt that whatever they made, it was important. We must shoot down all transport aircraft and put an end to whatever the enemy is plotting.
Factories are rigged with explosives. The distance from the nearest factory to the Liberation Corps Breather, breather.
They were trying to escape with MBSRs. Apparently, they were used to intensify the meson cannon's beam. Unfortunately, several units have already been delivered. Thankfully, we intervened before the rest could be used. In any case, the Aurelian Liberation Corps really took me by surprise. They say too much knowledge can be a dangerous thing, and boy were they right. Still, I'm just glad they made it through without any casualties.